Ollanta Tambo, within Peru, is undoubtedly one of the most incredible ruins to be found anywhere on Earth. Although many people have been mystified by the site's characteristics, some even suggesting that its shelf-like construction was once created as steps for giants, its real original use, however, being no less remarkable. The so-called pre-Incas, responsible for its original build, did so with the intention of utilizing these layers of soil to slowly acclimatize plants that were once not used to a certain altitude through a process of selective breeding, eventually taking them far higher than they were ever found before, making it possible to cultivate said herbs, fruits, or vegetables within their high-altitude sanctuaries, once virtually impenetrable fortresses, so that with these newly adjusted phenotypes of plants, and with the aid of what is the subject of this video, could stay high in the mountains virtually indefinitely, self-sustained thanks to the incredible achievements of Ollanta Tambo. The Incamisana Water Temple being the final piece of this now lost people's armory, for although the horticultural knowledge displayed by this lost civilization is evidence of advanced culture, their abilities to control the path of water is another of the pieces of evidence which not only proves that this people were highly capable, but were also unquestionably advanced in their execution of said feats. For although these irrigation systems or drinking water inflows are many thousands of years old, most still work to this day. Some of these water features were so well made that even modern re-inhabitors still use several of these systems, as they even rival that of the modern system which would replace it, bringing water to the locations. Dr. Richard Mixod, who studied the water sources of Incamisana in Ollanta Tambo, led a team of researchers from the University of Virginia known as the Wright Water Engineers, from the Wright Paleohydrological Institute, and archaeologists Arminda Gabaja Oviedo and Dr. Gordon McCowan, all of whom conducted reverse engineering in an attempt to back-engineer the remarkable achievements seen at the Water Temple. Located north of the Manuraki Canal in the Sacred Valley of the Incas, at an altitude of 3,000 meters, this sophisticated water complex consists of rooms, open spaces, beautiful complex pools, ornamental fountains, waterfalls, and buried channels. These pre-Incan accomplishments display an intimate knowledge of so-called modern hydraulic principles, even building their channels in such a way as to avoid hydraulic jumps. The Water Temple's architecture and hydraulic works define Incamisana as a high-status sanctuary for worship of water. Intricate and carefully executed cliff carvings parallel to the Water Temple add a mystical dimension to the temple's original purpose, which is currently claimed to have been the worship of water. Ancient roads also left by this same elusive group unquestionably tie Ollanta Tambo and the Water Temple to this once great, now lost civilization's empire. Who built the Incamisana Water Temple? How did they build it? Why is the polygonal masonry, something which ancient Peru is synonymous with, found at many of the world's ancient relics? Who were these ancient people? Where did they go? It is undoubtedly an incredible place, one which we find highly compelling.